गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडेज क्लास फॉर द रिवीजन ऑफ यूनिट वन आज रिगार्ड्स टू द सब्जेक्ट इज फाइनेंशियल मार्केट इंस्टीट्यूशन एंड सर्विसेज, दैट इज FMIS. दिस क्लास फॉर द ओनली रिवीजन मीन्स सम बिट ऑफ टॉपिक्स वी हैव कवर्ड इन द यूनिट वन रिगार्डिंग द फाइनेंशियल मार्केट इंस्टीट्यूशन एंड सर्विसेज. My dear students, the financial system, the concept of financial system is divided into different parts, that is financial assets, another one is financial intermediaries and financial markets, another one is financial instruments and financial rate of return. But if you talk about the classification of financial assets in a literal meaning is there may be a marketable assets and non-marketable assets. Marketable assets, those which are easily transferred from one person to another, there is no problem is arises, means called as a some share, bond, debentures and some of the securities. And non-marketable assets, those assets which cannot be transferred easily, and this is come under this category, like as a bank deposits, provident fund, pension fund and national saving certificate or insurance policy which is sold to a particular person, but it cannot be transferred to one person to another, means that is a predetermined way of transaction is carried out in the non-marketable assets. If talk about financial intermediaries, there is division is two. One is capital market intermediaries, another one is money market intermediaries. Capital market intermediaries is related to long term funds to the individual as well as corporate customers. Maybe example as some of the financial corporations. And money market intermediaries is related to short term funds to the individual as well as corporate customers, for example like as a commercial banks and cooperative banks. But the basic difference is, means the development banks is related to capital market intermediaries, or high raise of funds related to capital market intermediaries, and short form or that is a less amount of capital or fund raising capacities or operational uses covered under the money market intermediaries. My dear students, if you talk about the company raising the capital issue, in which way the company can raise the capital issue, we have discussed in two detail, but here only there are three forms are there, but there are some other forms are there, but generally three forms are there. One is public issue, that is called as the IPO, initial public offerings, another one is right issue, another one is private placement, and some other issues are there. But what is secondary market? Secondary market is a market through which the sale of securities and also it can be called, may be called as a in new issue market are to be traded in such market, that is called as a secondary market. And the money market may be divided into different groups, so that is called money market, commercial bill market, treasury bill market and short term loan market. These are covered under the money market instruments and components. If you talk about money market, it's a high liquid market, short term market or short term securities, or it may be informal and it may be the within a 1 year or equal to 365 days or less than 1 year, or short term funds are to be transacted in the particular market, that is called the money market. But market generally two parts in a literal point of view, one is organized market, another one is unorganized market. Organized market, which come under the regulatory purview of RBI and SEBI, that is the rules and regulations are to be framed out covered under the organized market. Unorganized market, there is no rules regulation, and they may be called the indigenous bankers, money lenders, and unregulated non-banking financial intermediaries may be called as a chit fund companies, or some of the unregulated financial institutions are covered under the unorganized Indian money market. But the question is, sometimes questions ask, what is flow of fund matrix? It's just like accounting system, like the uses of funds and sources of funds, or funds inflow and funds outflow, or you may be called as a inflow means in which way or in which securities the funds are to be generated, and in which way the funds are to be uses. And sources, there are two form of matrices are there in the different sectors and different side by side is there, that is called the flow of funds matrix. If we talk about what are the function of a financial system, there are different functions are there. Saving function, where there is saving always leads to or transformed to investment. The one is the savings function. Another one is the liquidity function, it is converted into cash very quickly. Another one is the payment structure or payment function, or repayment of the loans, or risk function, where there is a risk, the uncertainty is arises, and the information functions means some bids and some shares informations are to be published in the websites and newspapers, and that type of functions is covered under the financial system. And transfer functions and reformatory and review functions are there. There are different other type of functions are there where the particular financial system is stands. Savings, liquidity, payment, risk, information, transfer, and reformatory and review function. Sometimes in the particular exam, one question always asked, what is the role of financial system in economic development of a country? You may answer that is one part is the saving investment relationship and allocation of national priorities, means in which way the particular priorities of funds are to be used, and growth of capital market, government securities market, infrastructure and growth, development of trade and commerce and business, and employment opportunities created through the financial system. Venture capital means a new type of business can be enhanced through the financial system. Balanced growth approach, and there is a not disparity of the growth, there is a balanced growth approach is there. Physical discipline and control of economy, and creates a new entrepreneurial spirit approach, and through which the new opportunities are created by the some of the persons, that encouragement of individuals are called as entrepreneurs, and providing financial services. Different services, maybe hire purchase, or maybe the lease financing, or maybe the housing financing. These are some of the financial services that are provided. Developing backward regions of the countries and balanced regional development, not the state owned or not the any low backward areas to be developed, where there is a balanced way of regional development, not only the state but also the in the whole at large. And attracting foreign capital means FDI and foreign institutional investments encouragement is required, and economy integration, political stability, and uniform interest rates is required. These are the 18 points are there through which the role of financial system in economic development of a country. Next topic is always questions that is money market and its instrument. This is discussed in unit 2 in detail, but here the only name are the call money market, commercial bill market, treasury bill market, banker acceptance, certificate deposits, commercial paper, repurchase agreement or ready forward contract repos, interest rate swaps, and collateralized borrowing and lending obligations, CBLO. If you talk about development of financial system in India, there are three doors are there. One door is opening door for the banks and FIs. Another is the opening door for foreign exchange. Another one is opening door for new innovative products and agencies. If we talk about banks and FIs, that is a nationalization of financial institutions, means banking nationalization in 1969 and then 1980s, these are the 14 bank and 6 bank, total is 20 banks are to be nationalized in during period, and the formation of Reserve Bank of India in 1935 and formation of State Bank of India. These are covered under the nationalization and starting of Unit Trust of India in the year of 1964 and establishment of development banks, ICICI, IDBI, IFCI and some of the CDB and some of the other banks are there, through which NABARD is there. Our institution for financing agriculture means the NABARD formation. The NABARD formation and how it is will operate properly through the refinancing schemes are to be implemented by this particular bank. And institution for housing finance, generally LIC and other private parties and government organizations are focused upon the opening door for finance banks and financial institutions. My dear students, if you talk about opening door for foreign exchange, there may be a foreign trade, Exim Bank, that is Export Import Bank of India, and Stock Holding Corporation Limited, that is SHCL, and opening new innovative products and services. In this regard, that may be called as a financial services industry covered under this opening door for new innovative products and agencies. Mutual fund, venture capital and credit rating agencies, CRISIL, KR, ICRA and some multiplicity of financial instruments, means different other financial, hybrid financial instruments are there, and legislative support and financial sector legislative reforms commissions are there. My dear students, if you talk about similarly only basic part of economic development of a country means savings, and promotes investment and encouraging investment in financial assets, allocating savings and credits. If you talk about weakness, what are the weakness of Indian financial system? One is lack of coordination of among the financial institutions. So there is a lacking of coordination among the different financial institutions are there. A domination of development banks and industrial finance. And inactive didactic of capital market, unhealthy financial practices, monopolistic approach is there, imprudent financial practices and some other factors are there. My dear students, these are the basic concepts of Unit 1. Unit 1 is totally covered under the what is the financial system and what are the its approaches as relates to economic development, as relates to development of finance and the financial system in India, as relates to somehow money market, as relates to somehow capital market. We have also covered the what is the difference between money market and capital market. These are the four, five important topics that have to be covered under the Unit 1. But in Unit 2, we have to discuss very deeply as regards to money market and capital market. And thank you very much.